your morning papers and you'll see this described as an international friendly. It's not what the managers and players are calling it. This is a game that still means a lot to these guys.
Of course it does, and none of these games are really friendlies anymore, Clive. There's so much at stake. There's international places up for grabs. You've got to go and take it and prove to everybody watching that you're worthy of a spot.
Estadio Santiago Bernabéu, named after the longtime president of Real Madrid. It's one of those magical places in world football. So much history has been made here.
Oh, it's a wonderful place to play. Never got the chance to get out there and play, Clive, I'm afraid. But even sitting here as a commentator this evening, it's a pleasure to be here.
It's Holland who kicked things off. Difficult one to call this. Blind. Kaká. Brazil can do something here. Kaká. Tries a shot. And he's there! The goalkeeper was wasting his time, even trying to reach that. It was guided into the one part of his goal that gave him no chance.
Sensational strike, Clive. That's right in the top corner out of the goalkeeper's reach.
That's an excellent finish. So well placed, right in the top corner.
Still plenty in this match. That makes it 1-0.
Needs to be strong on the ball. Huntelaar.
Tries his luck. Goal! Holland score! Was always like to be a close game, and that's the way it's panning out.
Well, that one looked like it was heading just over, Clive, but it's squeezed in under the bar and it's in the back of the net.
We may see a bit more here, Andy. Look at the replay.
An equalising goal for Holland. This one's right in the balance.
Yannick Luiz. De Vrij. This looks a difficult game to call, a close call, but Brazil see no reason why they can't win it. Referee's awarded the Dutch a free kick.
He won't need reminding that that's a great chance. What a chance that is to give his team the lead.
Robin van Persie.
Him up. Can he take the chance? That's very, very good handling. Got a chance here to take a long throw.
De Vrij. Nigel de Jong.
That was a foul.
Brazil have forced a corner.
Give him the free kick. Is that it, or will he book him?
Corner to Brazil. And the veal.
Holland making the ball do the work with precise passing.
Neymar. Holland have been awarded a free kick here. The veal, Iron Robin.
Could be a chance. Oh, that took some stopping. Robin got something in the way. pressure building, Holland asking questions. Philippe Luis. Luis Gustavo. Almost outnumbering them here. Ball into the right area. Credit the defender.
Robin.
That's half time. Plenty for the two managers to take in. Wouldn't be surprised to see changes for the second half. A shot, and it's there. Tries his luck. Goal! Holland score. Keeper. Start of the second half, and Brazil need to find a little bit more in these next 45 minutes. Miranda.
Keeper will deal with it. They've got to give him more to do than that.
Using the full width of the field here. Arjen Robben. Blind. Not a good pass, easily picked off. Holland on the move. Kaká. Read that well. Smart interception. Robin. Throw in Holland's favour. Trying to catch them out with a quick throw. Switching the play to the other flank.
Delivers it in.
No nonsense clearance. We're working together back there.
Nigel de Jong.
Untalar. Here come Holland. He's a good athlete, this keeper. Quick across the ground. Quick to snuff out the danger.
Good decision.
He's given the foul. Not sure if he'll book him for that or not.
Holland are going to use a substitute. Huntelaar. Nigel de Jong.
Could be dangerous.
Keeper happy to see it go for a goal kick. Ian Robert
and Percy.
Martins. Blind.
Throw has been given Holland's way.
Throw taken quickly, no time to waste. He's out of play again, throw in again.
Thrown it straight back to them.
Huntelaar.
Now, can they make the most of possession?
Van der Veel. De Vrij. Martins. Blind. This is Neymar. De Jong. Ian Robert.
Made their lines.
The 90 minutes are up, and there is just nothing to choose between them. Still level.
Tries a shot! And he's there!
Tries his luck! Goal! Holland score!
I had an idea it may come to this. It always had the look of a game that could go the distance.
Bit of pressure on the ball here. Still coming forward.
Tries a shot. They scored.
What a second look, Andy. Here you go.
Is underway. Score lines 2-1.
Van der Veel. easily cut out. The pass was telegraphed. Miranda. Nigel de Jong.
Crowd urging Holland forward. They're on the attack.
Philippe Luis, Nigel de Jong,
each Dutch player finding a teammate, getting their passing going.
Oh, he saved it, knocked the ball away.
A substitution here, the manager trying something new now in the hope of saving the game. Has he found someone? There's the whistle for the first period of extra time. Just making a substitution here, hoping just to consolidate and close this game out. One way or another, this story needs an ending. Thiago Silva. Followed by the keeper. Gobble that one up.
Martins. Van der Veel.
Holland coming forward. There may be something on here. Shot coming in. Blocked. It's a corner. They've got to make the most of it. Piling men forward. Just got the ball away.
Nigel de Jong.
Genuine chance.
Well, that needed saving.
Oh, you'll be disappointed. He was in again there.
Yeah, look at his reaction, Clive. He's already got one goal and he knows he could have had another there.
There's the whistle. That's how it will finish. Full time.
A win is a win. It's a good habit to get into. That may prove a valuable win if they can carry this form forward now.
And they deserved it, Clive, didn't they? They were the better team, sharper in possession, more clinical in front of goal.
Tries his luck. Goal! Holland score! Nice effort. Really stretched the keeper. Brazil coming forward. Tries a shot.